I think we need to have an adult conversation about what happens if Lee takes another spill.
Whoa, Kenny.
Look, we could be looking at a Larry situation here.
Who's Larry?
It don't matter.
I think it'd be best if we just worried about getting to Clem right now.
We're not gonna do her any good if you've attacked us.
That isn't gonna happen.
How do you know that?
Guys, I don't know what happened before Omid and I showed up, but we can cross this bridge when we get to it.
Lee, I'm not advocating anything here, but how is this not a thing? We're all so worked up about Clementine that we're...
I'm gonna be a dick right now.
Forgetting what the fuck happened to you.
What if it was you, and it was Duck out there?
Whoa there, friend.
I bet you'd rather stay focused on the problem, not have people turn on you.
This is getting out of hand.
You're gonna listen to me. We will get Clementine back, with or without you, because I haven't given up everything to die because we were stupid.
You kill me, you son of a bitch, okay? Don't even fucking hesitate!
I will.
I'm gonna...
You ruined that dude's face.
Shut up, sweetie.
Oh, man. Fucking on me.
It's corroded to hell.
What's on the other side of this wall? A 30-foot drop?
No. This mansion butts up against the one next door.
This wall ain't shit.
Is this really possible?
Yeah, we can do this.
Okay.
We'll work in shifts. Omid, Krista, and I. Lee, you rest. We have to work fast.
Sorry.
Me too. I get it. Go sit down.
I'm glad you told us when you got bitten. It would have been easy not to.
Yeah. Well.
We probably would have let you go alone if you hadn't told us, which would have been a mistake.
If I were you, I would have been scared shitless.
If you were me, you'd be a foot taller.
Hey.
And about 50 pounds heavier. You, wouldn't get scared as much.
With your arm and my leg, I'll cripple fight you right here, buddy.
Oh, I still got this one. I can put my right palm on your forehead and just let you swing away.
Fine. You win, jerk.
It's so weird. I keep doing a double take on your arm, expecting it to be there.
I'm hoping whatever's in their bite is gone, too.
What do you think the odds are of that?
I don't know. I know everyone's wondering. Even if it just slows down the process, I'd be happy.
You don't mean that.
I do.
So when we get this guy...
Welcome back, Seamus.
We just get Clementine, that's the focus. Despite how I feel, I can't let vengeance be the thing.
Sure, but if it's not that easy...
We'll do whatever it takes.
And, you know, whatever happens to you...
Seriously, can we not talk like that? The entire time we were at the hospital, I could sense you think you're as good as dead.
I was bitten, Krista.
You cut it off.
What good is it to plan around that working?
What good is it for you to give up?
I haven't given up.
Damn. What's your guess? He's trying to break the wood to get into the... Because the two mansions are connected, the roofs.
She'd be safe.
So they're trying to break the wood.
We're not doing this right now. Krista.
Get into the other mansion. Because we're stuck in this one.
That's what I want, okay?
And there should be no one in the other one.
I'm out of gas. You look good and rested.
Sure. If you don't count an infected leg.
You want me to do it?
Nah, hon. You can hop in after me.
Shouldn't be long now. It's good we're forced to take a breath. That, feeling any better?
What do you think?
Still feels pretty recently chopped. So, no, Kenny feels about as, Good as you'd expect.
I mean, do you think it worked? Did it help at all?
I feel like I may have got bitten. So, take that for what it's worth.
I still can't believe you went and got chomped. Just fucking hell.
At least he told us.
Took some brass. I don't think I would've.
How are you?
I don't know how to answer that.
I'm sorry. You've lost more than anyone.
It'll be all right, kid.
Why are you acting like what's happened ain't happened? Anyway, I appreciate it from both of you. A lot of us have lost families. Did Scott tell you much about what we've been through?
Bits and pieces.
Before y'all, we had this woman, Lily, with us. Lord knows where she is now. Anyway, we had to make some tough calls with her dad. She came between Lee and I pretty good. And I spent a lot of nights hating this guy's guts.
It's all water under the bridge. All we can do is move forward.
Well, cheers.
Thank you. Time for a drink all the time. There you go. No, don't drink it. But alcohol is good for ya.
No walkers. Things are looking up.
Everyone keep a goddamn eye out.
This place seems pretty sealed off. Well...
Got it together. Each other's hands. I have to think.
Smart. Think all the people we've seen go. They got to do it their own way. Together.
Don't you say that. You stick it out as long as you can. You do whatever you have to. I could have done more.
Maybe it'll destroy the zombie cells.
There's no use dwelling on it.
You never know, Seamus.
No, Lee.
Alcohol could have been a better husband. Sure.
Better father?
Could have been a better friend. So let's figure out a way out of here. Get that little girl.
We should move.
Yeah.
Got at least one shot left.
Let's clear the room before we move on. Lee, figure out where we're headed.
Okay, give me 1 second. I gotta go let one of my dogs in. They're still outside. Okay, we're back. Do you like my face? Does Norm drink? That's like asking if a freaking ginger doesn't have a soul.
Lee, you okay?
Yeah.
I drink all the time. Drinking good.
Nothing other than personal items in here.
Looks like we can stay off
the streets all the way to River Street if we're careful.
Let's go.
Yeah, I drink a little bit more. I've only got empty bottles, Norm. It's an analogy, Seamus. You never heard that before?
Let's keep going. Be careful up here.
They haven't learned to climb yet, right?
Well, it's just a funny thing to say. Joke. They steal. I don't know. That's why they have red hair and.
You're doing good.
I'm not. But I'm trying, man.
What happened?
Honestly, you know how many nights Kat and I laid in that broke down RV? And she'd give me hell for not thinking enough about the rest of you? All of them. Every damn night. You got that walkie-talkie?
Yeah, of course I do.
You might want to give him a call and tell him we're coming for him.
Yeah, right.
One for you.
Careful cross here.
Looks fine. Got it with it. Perfectly stable. I mean, if we fall, we're fucked.
River Street's just up ahead.
Welcome back.
Darkness full of walkers? Fuck that shit.
I don't see any down there.
You can hear them, right?
We're all desensitized to it, but I can still smell them.
Let's keep going, you bunch of lollygaggers.
Oh, fucking Kenny.
Oh, fuck.
Well?
I'm so sorry.
We have to get it back. That's our lifeline to her.
But we can find this guy without it.
And what if we don't? We need every clue that comes out of it.
Lee's right.
I am so fucking sorry.
It's fine. We just need to figure out who's going down there.
No, we don't.
Oh. Okay, Krista.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I got it. Get me up.
Come.
Fuck. We can't reach.
We're black.
Find something. Fast.
I'm sorry, I'm being really racist right now.
This would be good.
Keep a fucking eye on her.
Grab the pole.
Grab onto this. We'll pull you up.
Good. Thanks.
I know she didn't even jump. And she just fell on her ass. Now she just made a shit ton of noise.
Shit, they're in there!
Jump!
Fuck!
Why
jump
up
here, baby!
Jumping?
Let's go! Jump!
Me and my fucking mouth.
What are you doing?
Get her, Ken!
Can't just set all that shit and not do something now. Come on, reach!
Good guy,
gotcha, hun!
Save her!
Go, go, go!
Can you fucking hear me?
Get Kenny!
Good guy, fucking
Where are you?
Oh, fuck.
Get the fuck off me!
No, I'm kind of...
No! Go!
Where'd he go?
Maybe he ran. Maybe the man's all right. Maybe he'll find us.
What if he doesn't?
He went down there for you.
I know he did.
Fuck. Shut up, Norm. I had 2 seconds. I chose first one. I hit kill him.